What is up YouTube? I hope you're doing fantastic. So quick video today, I'm going to show you how you can have multiple sound output in Ableton Live. So let's jump right into it. All right, so in Ableton, as you can see, my current output device has many output. Now, when you have multiple output in your master channel, you should have the option of choosing a master out and a queue out. If you don't see this option, just enable the little IO button on the right. So let's say you want to have many output devices. What you can do is create a new audio track, change the audio from to master, select audio 2, and set the audio 2 to the desired output. Now, if you have multiple outputs that are not on the same device because, for example, you don't have a crazy expensive audio interface, there's a way around that on your Mac. You'll need to open Audio MIDI Setup. Then click on the little plus sign and select Create Aggregate Device. You'll have to select the desired output devices, and that's it. Now you can use your device as one with multiple output in Ableton. All right, so that's pretty much it for today. If you found this tutorial helpful, you can let a little like, and if you want to see other videos like that, you can always subscribe to the channel. So I'll see you in the next video. Ciao!